Now to a little something we like to call the Thanksgiving hunt.